right, Casey Cameron over here working on the First Amendment out of the TV. These people respect our freedom of press. America. Mm-hmm. America.
Just recording? Just recording us? Cool. Just, you know, exercising your First Amendment right?
Yeah, working on the First Amendment on you guys got a contract. You guys been sending some type of parts of equipment to the county or agriculture thing. So we just right now you guys have a contract and we decided to come.
Okay, yeah, we rent.
Okay.
We rent construction equipment to underground utility contractors.
Okay.
Like when the city has, if people call because they have sewer backing up in their toilets, they call. Usually the city tries to do it, but a lot of times they need to rely on third party repair contractors.
Yeah.
And we rent equipment to those repair contractors.
That's really cool. See, I told you.
So that they could repair the sewer lines and basically get it so that the sewer's not backing up in people's.
So whenever they need backup or assistance, they're too old or backed up and stuff, you guys come and pretty much help the city out.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, cool.
The city, obviously they do their best, but a lot of times whatever job they're on or whatever situation comes up, they don't have the resources or the manpower. So they need to go to contractors.
Yes.
And we just have a bunch of rental equipment ready for guys like that. When it's emergency, you got to be there right away.
Even that thing is for confinement space, right?
Yeah,
that's what people use a harness and go down.
You got it.
Yeah, because I was training in confinement space. I'm a safety inspector, so I had a training on that machine there.
So confined space entry.
Confined space entry. Yeah, man, that's pretty cool.
But I'm happy to see you guys exercising your First Amendment.
Thanks a lot. Yeah.
Whatever your eyes can see, you're allowed to record.
Thank you. Yeah.
You guys are on public property.
I mean, as you can see, we try to keep it professional. You came in, I wasn't none of your business or none of that. I try to keep it civil. Well, you ask me, I answer.
Yeah, it's unfortunate because my guy called me out.
Yeah.
He's just hey, two guys with cameras. Yeah. I don't know what's going on, but a lot of people aren't aware of their rights.
Yeah,
but I'm really happy to see you guys.
He was professional
though.
He was professional. I mean,
he didn't
do anything. Usually when that happens, you can see them from probably flipping a saw
or
stuff like that because they're mad. They're waiting for their boss to come, and when their boss show up, they come and they try to act tough. But he knows what his position is. As a worker, he knows where you're. I'm assuming you're a supervisor, right?
Yeah,
he knows the levels. There's levels in life, and I like
that. We're always trained to vibe off the other person's vibe.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh, okay.
You always vibe off the other person's vibe. If they come at you hot, you come back at them hot.
Okay, yeah.
If they come at you respectfully, like you guys did, we come out with respect.
Wow, man. Yeah, so we find out the contract is on government. It's DOD, Gov, defense contract. That's what I put in, and it shows the whole page. And he shows all the government contractors. He doesn't show it specifically what have you guys rented, but he does shows that you guys do that and do a job for the city. He shows the date, amount, and this and that, but doesn't show the job.
Yeah, see, we're in their database.
Okay.
But we never work directly with the city.
Okay.
We work with the contractor that they hired to do the work for them. But we're in the database. Sometimes, they'll call a contractor to do a job, and the contractor doesn't even know where to get the equipment. So the city says, hey, Steamar probably has this. You could reach out to them.
And I mean, that's good because
I don't know 100% how it works, to be honest.
It kind of how it works. I mean, the contractor reach out to you and they do that. It's kind of a temp agency.
Yeah.
It's kind of to wash off their hands. Get what I'm saying?
I think that's a good approximation.
If we want to see it that way, and I mean, I have a friend that works for kind of owns a temp agency, where you get jobs and all that, through the state, because it's to the state as well. So that's what they said. It's kind of to leave it up to the temp agency and not to the company, because once you're hired full-time and you get full-time, you get benefits, insurance, I don't know what else. But if it's just a temp, then you don't get the good stuff that a full-time employee can get. So that's what we do. And I mean, we got the 10 people too that they told us, we got a contract here. And so what channel have you watched before? Have you watched my channel?
No, I was just gonna get your
Kern County Transparency.
I don't have anything. What's it?
Kern County Transparency.
Oh, Kern County?
Kern County Transparency.
I might have seen you. I like Amagansett Press.
Oh, he's awesome. Utah, huh? He's from Utah?
Yeah, him and his son.
Yeah. They're pretty cool. They're pretty cool.
I don't subscribe to many channels, but I usually just watch them. But I'll check you out.
I mean, you'll see that I'm kind of an. But as you can see that you weren't, and I wasn't to you. And some people, at first they watch one of my channels and they'll be like, you're this and that. But if you go to my next channel, when the person came up like you did to me, I was nice.
That's what it's all about. That's actually nice.
The vibe that you said.
I learned that from Amagansett Press.
Yeah, yeah.
The vibe's off their vibe.
And that's something I still got to learn, because sometimes I just still get heated real quick.
Dude, I wish I was out doing what you're doing.
Oh, man.
You know, it's admirable that you do
you're
what you
supervisor,
do.
You're supervisor. You're the owner?
I'm the owner's son.
It's
a family business. So.
But you know what? There's people like me doing it, but you can still do YouTube and show people like what you do. The products, how to work a machine. There's people that show that.
Yeah.
You can show your business, promote your own business. There's a guy that promotes his business to YouTube, and he gets views. He's getting paid on top of it, and he gets customers from like the other side of the world.
I wish I had time to do that. I should do that.
I'll be straight up. For a company like this, you need someone just on social media doing that.
You're right.
Because I'll be honest, I do this full time, but my second time is investor. I do investing as well. And that kills my time as well.
I wish I knew how to do that.
Investing, I'm Karen County Transparency. My email is on my videos. I'm going to post your video. You guys did good. So I'm going to post you.
Pleasure.
I'm going to post you. And then look at my address. My address is there. My email, my phone number. You can get a hold of me. If you want me to come when I'm in LA, we can sit down and I'll show you like for an hour how to do stocking, like kind of like an overview. Cause that's what I do.
You got at least one sub.
That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I do. Yeah, man. Thank you so much. Tell Mr. Alex that he did good. He did good. Alex, you did good, brother.
Take care.
All right, you too. Thanks a lot. Damn, brother. That's cool. That was unexpected, huh? Wow. Stay safe. You guys are very professional. That's pretty cool. I like the flag, by the way. I like the flag. That's very American. America. Thank you. All right. Oh, my God, dude. He's awesome. Wow. Wow. Oh, my God. People, I want you guys that if you need anything that they, sell here, you guys need to come support this business here. You guys need to support the small businesses like this. I, Casey Cameron Boy, approve this message. Bye.